break me, I'ma break the game. I am power.
So, ladies, we're allies now, right? Truce?
Oh, definitely, darling.
I wouldn't count on it.
Oh, glad we're clear on that. You want to settle it now? Just get it out of the way?
I'd rather it come as a surprise.
We like surprises.
Wonderful. So, Meizu needs something?
Oh, yes. Something sweet.
And forbidden.
Oh, I've got something like that right here. You want to see it?
Maybe later.
When we cut it off. For now, we need something more practical.
Shade.
The drug? Why?
Meizu says you have the inventor living in your head.
It would be a shame not to put her to work.
What the fuck does he need it for?
Do you always question your orders? Or just today?
You'll need to gather the raw materials, dear. Time is of the essence.
So happy to be working with you two again.
Oh, the pleasure
is all mine.
What does Meizu want Shade for?
Maybe he likes to take the edge off now and then.
I don't even know if Shade would have an effect on him. He's probably too powerful.
Meizu doesn't waste effort. If he's asking for it, it has something to do with his plan.
Oh, and about those two?
The Tweedledee and Tweedledstupid?
They seem unstable.
No shit. Plus, I double-crossed him a few years back. I'm expecting payback at some point.
Lovely.
it?
Relax, I'm doing my best.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Really think Shade won't affect Mesu?
Shade is processed chi, and he's basically made of the stuff. I can't imagine it would.
It affects you.
Yeah, but I'm happy.
And happy.
I wish I could disagree.
Oh, hello, new ammo friends. Ready to do some fuck faces? Oh, hello, new ammo friends. You ready to kill some people? Oh, that's nice. Drop something. Oh, it's your dignity.
Live.
morning, Starshine.
And good night.
Okay, we got everything. It's like junky Christmas.
Wonderful. Now we need to find a place for you to cook it.
Hey, not me, sisters. People blow themselves up all the time cooking this stuff.
Your little helper knows how to do it safely.
And if you do blow up, don't worry. We'll be here to piss on the pieces.
That's cute. Mushy, mushy.
Lo Wang, it's Xing.
Hey, my favorite decapitated immortal TV personality.
I wonder if you could help me with something.
I wonder if you could help me with some cash.
Oh, I'll pay. But I think you'll enjoy this job. Amiona's followers have set up a pirate TV station. They're using it to recruit new members for their cult.
What? Using TV to influence people's opinions? For shame! Let me guess, you want me to make that transmitter fall down, go boom?
I don't fear competition. Besides, their production values are atrocious.
So what's the play?
I have prepared a special piece of propaganda for them. All I need you to do is to swap it out for one of their regular tapes.
Information warfare. I like it.
I thought you might.
Thank you.
New clip. New life. Fresh clip.
yourself together, man.
Yeah.
fresh kick.
It's not whiskey, but it'll do. Knock, knock. Who's there? Interrupting Wang. Interrupting Wang. We interrupt this joke to bring you the following message. Sit on it, nerds.
Excellent. Clamp the files and get out of there. Oh, but you might want to pick up some popcorn on the way home. This is gonna be fun.
What was on?
Oh, just some home movies my sister gave me.
I don't think Davey's winning for that sort of thing.
Hey, figured she wants to be a proper celebrity. She's gonna have a sex scandal.
Oh, this is gonna confuse Gozu something fierce.
And I know what my top story will be on tomorrow's broadcast.
Creating your own news.
Innovation doesn't always happen in the lab.
Oh, hello, new ammo friends. You ready to kill some people?
Horrifying. Hope was a thing of the past.
And in that spirit, I would like to be strife. Do not dampen the spirit of Orochi Zilla. A villainous industrialist before the collision, Zilla took it upon himself to rebuild society.